Alright, today I'm going to be doing D flat major scale and D flat harmonic minor scale with arpeggiations and chords. Let's get to it.